much better getting connections to Vegapunk. Hey, your head looks even bigger than the last time I saw it. You know what I mean? So implying it's very literal. Every time that Vegapunk's knowledge grows, his head gets bigger and bigger, to the point where it probably got so big he couldn't move. And so that's why he had to, split his intelligence into six different bodies. We're actually going to see Vegapunk in the current storyline at the end of this chapter, and he looks very different. So we'll see how that goes, or at least part of him looks very different. So he put off a few pounds, let's just say that. So, after Roger's execution, Dragon looked very serious, and then he walked away. I like to think at that point, that was when Dragon decided to, rebel against the world government. Now, back then, it was just a ragtag group. It was not the organization of the Revolutionary Army that they have today, which is pretty organized. They have different bases and officers and generals and locations all over the globe, and they're fighting the good fight.